I think this is a blatant case of fraud, and I'm quite concerned about it, and I think the Electoral Commission should look at it. Someone's clearly and mischievously come in and tried to misrepresent me, and I'm quite angry about it. You know, I quite like that. I can almost hear that as a theme song for Morning Report. I'm no expert. My father is. It maybe does tend towards the slightly pompous, but we all do that, don't we, at times?